Oh. Chamon couldn't even make contact. As many nets as you want, if you could aim for it.
One.
Backhand's from away from the table for you, but she's got a skillful backhand side.
Two.
Other than the modern Penhold with the reverse Penhold backhand.
Three.
Good recovery. Team fitness regime through COVID was just insane how much effort she put in behind closed doors.
4-3. Three, five.
Put a bit of side spin on it. Mm.
3-6.
I mean, after the first 2 points, didn't take her too long, did it? Oh.
6-4.
Oh, what an angle there.
6-5.
As close as you can be in the lead. At the second tie break. Hmm.
Nine.
Just a slow spin. She knows exactly what percentage she needs to play at to beat her opponents. I just can't ever remember. Solid.
11.
Well, I mean, look at that. Placement and varying things is his best, in my opinion.
Ooh!
The recovery is just too good.
Two.
Olympic champion Chamon before she's even become a world champion. It's not typically very common when that happens.
Two.
Not too sure what she uses on the backhand side, but wouldn't surprise me if it's used the Viscaria. In fact, I think she's still using the Viscaria now.
Seven.
Look how high on the backhand and put some pressure on your forefinger when you play a forehand. That's what the Chinese coaches recommend. Like taking candy off a baby.
3-8.
She can win more outright points off the serve.
4.
But in terms of that traditional...
10-3.
Masterclass in serve. Oh, my
11.
Goodness me.
Love. 1.
Mm.
2.
Just so wow.
3.
Second of indecisiveness. Such clarity of thought.
Love.
I was watching 4. Before this team against the men's team, and it was really, really interesting to see.
6.
What? On the line a little bit more. Ah, oh. Well, out
6.
Of all the balls, it's... I don't think Fuyu finds any humour in that whatsoever.
Three, 6.
Didn't take too long to win again, but didn't take too long to come back either. Fuyu can't do that with her side, backhand side of the racket.
7.
Well, it's the same side 4. As the forehand, but it's generating.
7.
He invented the reverse Penhold backhand. And now that's what
4.
Everyone illustrating the weakness of this traditional style.
9-5.
Match points for Chan Mong.
Ah. Six.
Best, to be quite honest, especially in different languages. Chop block off the net. Nice combination. Seven. Player from short to middle or to backhand. Let's see. Oh, short 11, of forehand, seven. And the feeling from the Olympic champion secures the match. And she progresses through in three straight.